went through several years ago has brought them up to a standard comparable with the later C and D variants. Continually adjusting the flight temperature, this aircraft is flying at about